Hi guys, I thought I would do a flip through of my cereal bag journal, and it is a really lovely project to be able to work on, and I'm hopefully going to do some more. So without further ado, I'll just let you see contents.